Hello, everybody. It's your state senator, Paul Ciccarella, coming to you from the Capitol. I just want to take this opportunity to wish everybody a safe and happy Memorial Day weekend. I do think it's very important that we take the time to talk to our children about the ultimate sacrifices our brave men and women made so we could have the freedoms that we do today. I do hope everybody enjoys the weekend, and I hope that I see you guys in district at some of the events to honor our brave men and women. Thank you, and God bless America.